They are a striking presence on the ice. Both very strong individually, and they've got the audience right where they want them. You could hear the audience's approval of their choice of music. As you can see, their lifts are impressive. They worked with members of Cirque du Soleil to come up with their innovative maneuvers. This is a beautiful program, captivating the audience. In comparison with the program like Davis and White, or who we saw, Virtua Moyer, who we just saw, they skate with a little more space between them. There is not the complexity of choreography between the elements. Having said that, their elements are sensational. Here's their final step sequence. Depending on the blade on the ice and how it touches down, it can gain you a lot of points or lose you points. Beautiful knee action throughout that sequence.
Ilinykh and Katsalapov, to the delight of this pro-Russian crowd, who reward them with a standing ovation.
Ilinykh and Katsalapov.
110.44 total puts them into second place.
And that has bronze written all over it, Tom.
A huge personal best.